And we're following a developing story now out of Otter Tail County. That's where a one-month-old baby was found dead. It all happened in the 31,000 block of County Highway 1 in Underwood, Minnesota, Saturday morning. The sheriff's office says that morning they got a 911 call saying a one-month-old was found unconscious and not breathing. The baby was later pronounced dead at the home. An autopsy says the death is believed to be accidental, but the investigation is ongoing.